Today I want to show you one of the standout features of Guangzhou. So this is the Grand View Mall. Let's go check it out. What's the fuss about this place? So traffic is huge as well. Let's go. So this is one of those places where everyone wants to fish out the camera and take photos and record the Grand View Mall in Tianhe, Guangdong Province, Guangzhou City, in Tianhe District. So we are talking about thousands and thousands and thousands of people, and these are all the brands that are in there. I'd like to check out this one. So let's go. Massive air conditioning. Nice smell as well from the popcorn. It's ridiculous. People that are streaming in, moving around. So the girls and the women and the families. Volvo is now a Chinese company, by the way. It used to be Swedish or something. It was bought and it's now Chinese. I have to admit, I don't think many people are buying. I think many people are here for the tourism. Many people are here to look at people. So, okay, maybe that's not true. Maybe that's not true. Alright, let's blow up. There it is, all the famous brands. Fila, Gap, whatever. We keep moving on. The pictures I've seen of this place, the videos I've seen, are a little bit exaggerated. So let's go around and keep going up. There it is. The amount of business that is going on is ridiculous, because all the shops of people can do that. Oh my god. Business must be booming. So this is the third floor. Third floor. Let me go around as well, and then I'll start going down one by one. But first of all, I need to go up first and come back. So this is like the food court where people come to eat. So we go down that way. Not street, not actually, I'm unisex here ahead. So we have, this is Brazilian beef. All the colors are Brazilian as well. So they say Latin beef. What else do we have? Some beautiful women, definitely. Thick ones as well. It's hard for you to see thick Chinese women, isn't it? This one is Zero, also a big restaurant. So when you see people outside, all these people are waiting for a table inside because the tables are all taken. That is how good business is out here. So the tables are taken, people have to wait in line outside. Okay, let's do one better. Let's go up. I'm impressed with the food option in Guangzhou. That's what it says. That's the tech size. Then we are going to the tech floor, I guess. So what's going on here? Oh, the barber shops. People come here to get haircuts. That is weird. That is just weird. I don't know. I don't think they know how to do black hair, but more food. Food right next to the barber shop. And then going around some modern crab. People just come here to eat crab. Interesting. Very interesting. That's the menu. Yep. That's a lot of crab. And it's not that expensive. At 100 for the day. Still, that's a lot in Chinese money. That's a lot in Chinese money. Okay, moving on. I just saw a security guy there. It's not that I'm doing anything illegal, but...
Hello, can
you eat the meal? No, I don't want to eat the meal. So everyone here is eating like hot pot and all that. So this is the quite part of the mall. Also there's hair. Wow. Let's go to this big shopping mall and do our hair. Very interesting. Very interesting. And where are we now? This is another branch. I don't know where it goes, but this thing just keeps going on and on and on. Surely this one has to be the last one. No, it's not. We still have clothes up there. Ridiculous. It feels like I'm at Madame Tussauds with all these statues. Let's see what's going on. That is realistic. That is indeed realistic. Yep, in old white men. I don't know from which era these are from, but they look like they're from the gay era. No, what deals do they have? Yeah. and not interested from me because it's for kids and science and technology. Make no mistake, I love science and technology, but I don't want to go into class now. Moving on. And here is the other side as well. So this is just one section. There's another section behind this section and another section next to this section. Ridiculous. And this hair thing seems to be a big thing, you know. Museum of Natural Science. So this is the Museum of Natural Science. Interesting. Show me a tea drink. And there's another aquarium here. I don't know where this one goes. Oh. The ice rink. This is part of the Museum of Natural Science, and this is also another section, the food street. Chalams dim sum. I'm not a big fan of dim sum, but anyway, check this out. It's just too many people, too many shops, too many restaurants. I hope everyone goes home with money because this is a war. This is the playground for kids. More restaurants, more people waiting for a chance to go in. Short women. You should know that people in southern China are short. So it's not very strange to see short women. Or men. Or what? No, that's a good one. That's a good one. Moving on. Yep, I hope these elevators are checked on the regular because, yeah, they seem to be like in constant use. That's a beautiful shot right there. That is a beautiful shot. Oh, I should go to that museum. That is really good. I've changed my mind. I will take time to go to the museum. I have an actual zoo. This can be real. Sort of a theme park. pretending not to be interested, but what I really want to see is that sheep dancing over there. Still room to go up. Business, by the way, too many people is good for business. Jeez. All right, so this is it. This is Guangzhou. grand business park where people come to play, people come for dates, people come to gamble. All manner of activities are out there. I don't know what you mean. I want
to go to the
temple. Yambe no kuseselega, ubele watu. Tinali ku Grand Business Park. Ku Wajo. And ta wana wana kumene koko. Medicine to take a shopping mall now. And now, it's the vibe of them. The vibe of them. But then, I'm going to be the good one. The Museum of Natural History, City, I think on the third floor, to be the permanent purpose, they got one echo. So, what the fuck is going on with them there? No, I'm not going to be here, I'm going to be here. And stuff that I'm usually interested in. So we'll go. I'll have a pretty much to be I will be massaging chairs. Museum of Natural Science. I guess you need to pay to enjoy the science. Admittance is free, but special services, for that you have to pay. For real. And for the sake of legal land, to be aware of that. Demand is legal, this is Beijing Duck. Beijing duck, very famous and expensive out here. Moving on. I'm in Indiana. Most of these things are designed for kids. Super monkey. Who wants to be a super monkey? Do you want to be a super monkey? Are you a super monkey? Alright, moving on. So it seems like business is booming and everyone is happy, and the numbers are starting to pile up now. It seems like more and more people are starting to come in than are leaving. So for that, you know the drill. So this is the new Huawei car. Many people know Huawei as a phone company, but they also have these massive EVs. This looks really good. You can just feel it. You can just feel it. But of course, it's an evening. This is supposed to be for girls. This is the S7. And this is the SUV venue. Looks good, looks high. This looks like the Terramont, right? Not interested. Especially in Huawei. People love Huawei here in China. Most of the people here are using Huawei phones, and the company is big. By the way, the correct spelling, the correct pronunciation for that is not Puma, it's Puma. Hi. Puma. Alright, I really wanted to come here. So one of the kids is looking at the porcupine and he says, can I eat that? No, you can't. No, you can't. But anyway, here it is. From the smallest to the biggest, I guess. So here you should have like the guinea pigs and then you go brown hair and spotted hair and the impala, the warthogs, and all the way to the big boys. The African elephant, Loxodonta africanus. So all these animals are tropical animals, by the way. These are African animals. Real animal specimen, I'd say. Yep, these are really new. I'm surprised the zebra is in the same category as the hippo over there. And then you've got the rhino. And of course, the big man himself. That is massive. That is massive. Alright, so I'm gonna... Still going down, still going down, and it's all over the place. This is just one wing. It's just one wing. The electricity bill that the building forks out should be huge. The idea that you have to maintain all this, you know. Okay, what if I cross over? What if I leave that place and we'll go to the other side? What's here? It's just quiet shopping. Korean dresses, old Chinese dresses, the usual stuff. Can I transfer to another wing? This way? I feel so. I feel like there's a way out for me. Here goes nothing. It's So this is where all the real products are found, and not the fake ones that they sell to you in Africa. So. Some people are going down by elevator. Why not just walk down? You know, this is my workout, you know, for today. I walked 3 kilometers to come here, plus walking all this time out here. Should be. The rotating restaurant, you sit down, you get what you want, what you like, and you don't touch what you don't want. On goes the store. So you can also go down via here. Anytime you're tired, you can also always get a massage from the massage chairs and sit there. You pay like 10 kwai and then you sit and the chair massages you. Interesting, because I once sat in the massage chair and did not pay. Yeah, the chair was not happy. It kept pushing me, tugging me. You know, it put up structures that can make sitting uncomfortable. So that was interesting that they have that built in. Moving on. Let's go down by here. And then we get to the Tesco, I guess, near the exit. Yeah, the place is just too much. Dress is just too much, and too many people, and whoever designed this place was a genius, because it's a lot of business coming in. People are bringing in children, and once children are in a place, people are gonna buy. And we're going to get out through this one right here. I'm not the only one filming. Everyone comes here to film places like this. Some people even go live to showcase places like this. I don't know what gate I'm getting out through. That is just a cool design right there. And then people eating snacks. Now just sitting outside and taking it easy. Too many mouths, that means good business. So that was the exhibition 101, Guangzhou Grand View Park. You can imagine that the parking must be a nightmare, because, you know, everyone has to... She's pretty. Everyone has to park their car somewhere, and and this is it. This is it. What's next? Half past five. There's still time in there. I want to do something else. There's still time for me to do something else. So, what now? Okay, just across from me, there's another shopping. Let's go and check it out. Do we tire? No, we don't. Do we tire? No, we don't. All right. And then there's a subway station not very far away from here as well. So that should be good. Interesting that once you come out here, you see all the beautiful chicks. See all the beautiful Chinese chicks, nicely dressed and in makeup. So that's something positive. And you see an occasional foreigner here or there. So this is Guangzhou, just one part of Guangzhou. Guangzhou is a city of too many people. Guangzhou is part of Guangdong province, and in Guangdong province there are sections, so they are big cities, each catering to specific industrial needs. So Guangzhou is a bit of everything, and like the central area, and then we have Shenzhen is cleaner, bigger, better. Not bigger, it's cleaner. That is focused on technology. You can see there's a black girl right there, she's taking shots. And then you have Guangzhou, Shenzhen, Foshan. Foshan is furniture. And then we have places like Jiangmen and so on. But so this is Park Central, that's how they call it, Park Central. And the other one was Grand View Park. Shopping for the family. You can see all over the place, just shopping malls. The more the people, the more the shops. I don't know how that works, but it seems to work out here. All right, I have tried to run my battery down, but it seems to still have some power in there. Strange, because I already used it a lot yesterday, and I was expecting the battery to die midway through the video, but bravo to my battery. And then we have a Bayern Munich fan here. And we have got proper soldiers, just in case something happens. They have got proper guns. It's very rare to see like actual soldiers, but I guess that's because we have too many people involved. There are just too many people, so the security must be there in some semblance. All right. Adidas football. You know I'm interested. I'm interested to check out the merchandise. And this seems to be like a Tecmo. But let's see what jerseys they have. Mr. Bellingham. And of course, Yamaha. Well, this seems to be very recent, yeah? So, one thing you know is in China, they love Germany. They love Germany, they respect Germany.
$1,099.
So this is a proper Arsenal away jersey, and it's going at 1,000 RMB. This is the real thing. You get it from the Adidas shop. This one I don't know. Also an Arsenal jersey. Right? Maharabish. $1,000 RMB. Too much money, if you ask me. I know back in Malawi, you guys are buying these at how much? 1,000 is a lot of money, by the way. 1,000, so that jersey is about 350,000 kwacha. That 1,000 is a lot of money when converted. So, another stream of young people, mostly young people, going into a mall, and 100 meters from another shopping mall, there seems to be another shopping mall. By the way, I'm surprised that the ads have got some black women out here. That is very rare in China. In China, the ads usually used to have white people, now they do Chinese people. I could smell some perfumes over there. And here we are. Another shopping center. And more beautiful women. Nice dressed kids. Well trimmed men. Stylish guys. Sexy girls. Just like you want them. Right? That was apparently just a through road. You can go upstairs. I don't want to go upstairs. Okay, maybe I do. Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Let's see what's upstairs. We know. More restaurants, and more flow. So this one is the same design as the other shopping mall we just saw. Also going up, going down and all that. At some point this has to be tiring. Seriously, because this is not on. Do all these people really make enough money? It's almost 6 p.m. and we are here to Tianhe. This district of Guangzhou is called Tianhe. This is what it looks like. A proper Samsung shop. The problem with buying Samsung from China is that there is no Google Play services. Okay? Every phone that is openly sold in China has got no Google Play services support. That means you can use it in China, but if you want to go home, you have to install the Google Play services, which is something that is annoying. So most of the times people don't buy phones from China, even if it's a Sony, even if it's a, they don't even sell some phones like Google, because you know the whole architecture of a Google Pixel is based on Google Play services, so why even bother? So that's the downside to buying tech in China. Other than that, for the locals, nothing wrong. You can see this guy has got a lot of stuff. The kid is happy. It's probably got a Game Boy in that shopping bag, and good for him. Good for him. And I've seen videos of people committing suicide in one of these malls. Yeah? Some people just come here, you know, just to spoil everybody's day. They come and then they come and then jump from a high point, and then the whole place will have to be closed off. You know, the people eating will have to be disgusted and stuff like that. So very interesting. By the way, this cartoon character is Japanese, and some Chinese people are really hate it. Some Chinese people really hate it, but Chinese kids love Ultraman. They love him. All right. So this is actually a Japanese restaurant. I know a few people that love Japanese restaurants. I wish they were here. Oh, I see something interesting. That is immensely down. That's what I saw. I saw some people living through the stairs there. But I guess that's not for us. So we live through here. And that's it, guys. We've done some too much talking, and also we've done some too much filming. That's it. Shit.